here's Coffee Pot Park. And just kind of give you a little bit of how beautiful this area is. Lots and lots of kayakers and stand-up paddle boaters are here today. And this is the one of the bike paths that come through. And it's so lovely to see the playgrounds. Actually, I'm surprised. They're open now, so now children are playing. It was so good to see that yesterday. So yeah, there we go. Coffee Pot Park in St. Petersburg, Florida.